tell a story. It's a tale of Norm and Wood. I'd like to tell a story. It's a tale of Norm and Wood. He landed straight up by the sea in a tiny place called Tambury to be the best that he could be. This is his tale, Norm and Wood. He played to earn his money and he toured the world in style. Played to earn his money and he toured the world in style. His splendid youth and talent should have turned into a life that could have made his dreams all well and good. This is his tale, Norm and Wood. You'll find a small shopkeeper on an island far from here. You'll find a small shopkeeper on an island far from here. Talent should have turned into a life that could have made his dreams all well and good. You got this part and now you're wondering how this story could relate to me. What could connect a simple skilled musician and shopkeeper boy the same? Well, Chris, I think I've found him. He's the perfect young trainee. Well, Chris, I think I've found him. He's the perfect young trainee. His blend of youth and talent will develop and excel until upon my knees he doth fulfill. So how was I to break free from the torture and restraint that there would seem? Have me in a darker place, unhappy, chasing after someone else's dream. One day I just got honest and I didn't want to stay. One day I just got honest and I didn't want to stay. Upon my heels I turned my back, pulled down my case, began to pack, I turned down that familiar track. Right there I said goodbye to Norm and Wood. Yeah! You may be very happy, you may do something you love. You may be very happy, you may do something you love. But if you can relate to this, take heed and make sure you don't miss your opportunity. 'Cause if you can relate to this, take heed and make sure you don't miss your opportunity. If you can relate to this, take heed and make sure you don't miss your opportunity for bliss and end up in a tale of Norman Wood.